just told me you are 24?
Yes.
And you're an entrepreneur since when?
I started just before university when I was 18. I started writing software, and with my friend we started just selling it to companies. It worked out pretty well. So,
you know, what is about the fun being entrepreneur?
Honestly, I don't even know. It's something that I do because I love it, and I feel like building something that creates value for other people is just amazing.
Could you imagine work for a big company like Google or Facebook or another Snapchat? Or?
No, not for me.
No,
not for me. Okay. Well, maybe someday, but I don't think so.
Why?
Not for me. I don't know. It's just something that I love about building my own, you know, building a product on your own that you go out and sell to people, and you can control the process. You can decide where it goes, who you sell to, how you sell to people. It's just amazing.
What's about failing? Does it happen, and when? How do you cope with it?
Happens all the time, every
all
day.
All the time, every
yeah.
day.
Yeah, yeah. There's always something that goes wrong. You're like, oh, shoot, you know, I made a mistake there. You learn, you live, you learn. That's all it is. You live, you learn. The pitch that you saw today is practiced again and again, and I've been pitching my different companies for 6 years now. So it's, you know, I failed a lot before getting to that one pitch.